Eritrea, which became the 182nd member of the UN in 1993, is in the continent of A. Asia, B. Africa, C. Europe, D. Australia. Your countdown starts now. And the correct answer is Africa.
Dead Sea is located between which two countries? Option A, Jordan and Sudan. Option B, Jordan and Israel. Option C, Turkey and UAE. Option D, UAE and Egypt. Your countdown starts. The right answer is Jordan and Israel.